from the soul with it. Now, despite how many of us may feel about LeBron James, including myself, I will never deny that LeBron James is a great talent and will go down as one of the greatest players of all time. For me, as an extreme student of the game of basketball, with studying the likes of Michael Jordan, Kobe Bryant, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, Wilt Chamberlain, Bill Russell, and others. For me, I just find it hard to put LeBron James above those players. However, things do change. And with these next 4 years with the Lakers, and LeBron James possibly accomplishing much more, we never know where LeBron may end up on the list of greatest players of all time. LeBron has already accomplished a lot throughout his career thus far. Multiple MVPs, 3 championships, 3 finals MVPs, multiple all-star appearances, finals appearances, and more. But LeBron has already done a lot to establish a legacy for himself. However, since being drafted to the NBA, there have been a ton of decisions LeBron has made which has left the door wide open for criticism, which has made tons of basketball fans, including myself, question his heart and his assassin's mentality that both Michael Jordan and Kobe Bryant possessed. One of the flaws of LeBron's legacy that has upset tons of fans was LeBron choosing not to compete in the NBA dunk contest. A lot of people felt that LeBron was afraid of competition and just afraid to lose on a worldwide stage in front of millions of people. I believe that if LeBron wanted to erase that flaw, the criticism and the public perception, now would be the perfect time to participate in the NBA dunk contest, which possibly I believe will happen in 2019. But it could be a surprise, you know. I don't know. I mean, I predict a lot of stuff, and a lot of times I'd be right, you know. He's been stating over the years that he was an in-game dunker, but him competing in the McDonald's All-American Dunk Contest proves otherwise. At this point in LeBron's career, he ain't got nothing to lose at all. Like, I don't think he has anything to lose. He's already won and lost on the biggest stages of his career. He has been heavily criticized by millions of people. He now plays for the most historic franchise, with rich history and a very passionate fan base. There would be no real competition in the contest if he does decide to actually compete in the dunk contest, because, you know, this society is about popularity and politics. No other athlete in the competition will hold equal amount of superstar status that LeBron has. His extreme popularity and his fan base will just cheer and give him high praise at whatever trick he decides to unleash. You know, after recent footage has come out of LeBron having his own dunk contest at his son's basketball game, and with LeBron's history of leaving signs of his next move, the next decision he's going to make, I believe LeBron going to decide to compete in the NBA dunk contest to remove the regret that he may feel once his career is over, you know? Like that, just that thought of, what if I competed in a dunk contest, or I could have won, or man, I could have multiple dunk contest trophies. Because a lot of great players in the past have competed in a dunk contest and their dunks wasn't even all that great, but just based on their name alone and their superstar status allowed them to take home the trophy. I feel like LeBron has the opportunity to silence some of the biggest critics who would probably still be like, I mean, he waited too late. What's the point? Oh, he waited till there was no competition. But that's besides the point. I believe now is the perfect time for LeBron to compete in a dunk contest. And at this point, he ain't got nothing to lose, but possibly just gain respect in the area of something that people thought he was afraid to do.